Hitting that snooze button again is definitely going to hurt her here.
Absolutely. She's going to have to make up some time this morning if she's going to make that big meeting with the boss.
Whoa! She is definitely getting on the gas now.
Well, that's exactly what she needed, Mike. She needed to get in ahead of her roommate so she can make up some time and still get to that meeting ahead of her boss.
Oh my, she is definitely making up some time right now, Wesley.
Well, double fisting and multitasking at the same time, she may have to go to the whore bath later today with the baby wipes.
Wow, this is gonna hurt her later.
Yeah, absolutely, Mike. Hope the rent check clears.
She is definitely making up some time right now.
Well, she's getting after it, Mike, and if she hurries, she can still make that meeting. Quick pop of the collar, and she is on the road and rolling.
Oh my, a near miss on that one.
Well, absolutely, Mike. Put some mustard and relish on that. That is a hot dog move.
I'm getting hungry. She has got turbocharged action right here as we are flying down the interstate. She's making up passes left and right.
Well, no doubt, Mike, she's lighting the highway on fire right now, and she is hot this morning, and why not? Some like it hot.
As we come up to the stoplight, it looks like she's gonna attempt to place her skates on her feet.
If she keeps this up, she may beat her boss into the meeting.
She finally makes it into work, but I gotta tell you, she's got a lot of distance still to cover.
Well, I gotta tell you, this is where cross training comes in, Mike, because that meeting is only seconds away and Dixie's gotta hurry. Good thing she put those quads on in the car.
Another hard hit and another point for Dixie Sanchez.
And boom goes the dynamite.
Dixie Sanchez is way behind on this one.
Well, that's right, Mike. The clock is ticking down, and whoa, here comes Dixie out of turn two.
She is on a flyer right here. She's going for maximum speed. Whoa, that was brutal.
Well, that's what we've come to expect out of Dixie Sanchez. Boy, that is one way to climb the corporate ladder.
Oh, my, that is a grand slam full jam.
Well, grand slam, thank you, ma'am.